Sister Bambi. At nagdatingan na rin ang ibang mga pamilya dito. So, naging masaya. Kami po kasama ng Sister Rosie ay nagpapasalamat sa Panginoon sa mahabang panahon na nakilala namin. Amang tinatype ko po ito, umiyak na po ako noon. Sa mahabang panahon na kilala namin, naging katuwang namin sa gawain sa Pastor Romy. Naging katuwang po namin sa gawain sa Pastor Romy at Sister Marie at ang tatlo nilang mga anak. Ang buhay nila ay huwaran ng katapatan, ng katatagan, ng kasipagan sa pananampalataya at paglilingkod sa Panginoon. At ang karamihan sa atin na narito ay nakita natin at tayo ay witness sa lahat ng aking sinabi. At masasabi ko at maaaring sasangayin kayo sa akin na katulad namin ni Sister Rosie, gusto pa ninyo silang makasama ng mahabang panahon sa paglilingkod sa Diyos. Datapuan ang lahat ng bagay dito sa lupa ay hindi permanente, pero ang kanilang alaala ay manatili sa atin ng mahabang panahon. Malaking kawalan sa atin sila Pastor Romy at Sister Marie, maging sa gawain dito sa JCM. Ang aming kahilingan sa Diyos ay bigyan pa sila ng mahabang buhay para magsilbi silang buhay na ehemplo at malaking pagpapala sa iba na kanilang mga kasalamuhan, lalo na sa paglilingkod sa Diyos. Maraming salamat, Pastor Romy, Sister Marie. Pagpalain kayo ng Diyos kasama ang buhay. Sa Diyos ang kapurihan. Salamat po.
Thank you, Pastor Toto. The last but not the least, Pastor, bago yung para kay Tita Marie naman, we have home court advantage sana, kaso pabalik-palik na siya kanina eh. We have Pastor Edmer.
Thank you po, Sister. Thank you very much. Pastor Marlon, it's home court. But this is GICM home court. Welcome again, GICM family. I would not need to say much about what Tita Marie and Pastor Romy have done for the brothers and sister, but basically what they have done to the church. Sister Marie is our really prayer warrior. Whatever which we are facing here, for example, in GICM Doha, I'm sharing with her. And most of the time, she's telling me and she's asking me how we are doing, how's the brethren there, how are the brothers from Africa, did they manage to get the job, new job now, did they get their salary? To this very, very tiny thing. And last time that they came over here in Dubai, we're still in the other church, Tita Manie just mentioned to me a couple of days ago that I will pray for a bigger vehicle for Dubai, because you're growing very, very strongly, and this is what you need. So, no. So, I can't thank enough Sister Marie. I will not be blaming her, because she's one of the reasons why I'm standing in front of you. From the first time, second time, third time that we met in Sharjah, he's already telling me, Brother Edmer, you'll become a pastor one day. But thanks be to God. And then with Pastor Romy, there's a lot of significant advices that he had shared us. Really a lot. But what all can relate is what had transpired here in Dubai. We have not yet given enough credit to those people who have helped establish us, and I would like to take this opportunity first and foremost. GICM Dubai, you're not knowing very much Brother Edward. Brother Edward, can you please stand up? Brother Edward is one of the deacons from GICM Sharjah who have helped us find our first place of worship. And the first place of worship is very, very challenging. A lot of people have questions, a lot of people have doubt. What Pastor Romy told me, Pastor, it will not be easy, huh? Work of a pastor will not be very easy. It will be very hard, but it will be very rewarding. When a lot of people question, Pastor Romy depended on us. And true, to be a son of God and a believer of God, in 3 months' time, we moved from the dark place, little bit dark place, to a better place. And true, again, to the prayers of our beloved pastor, that after 3 months' time, we move to this place. Always there's a better place to the true believers of Christ. And from the number that we have accumulated before, that's what Pastor Romy is always telling, it's not about the numbers, but the true believers. Pastor Romy, I would like to inform you that we will not be able to make promises because promises is only to God, but we would express our commitment to what you have started. I would like to request GICM Dubai to please stand up. Pastor Romy, this is just part of your legacy. GICM Dubai, 3 claps for Pastor Romy. Claps. 1, 2, 3. 3 claps. 2 claps. 1 clap. Pastor Romy, Tita Marie, God be with you. Till we meet again. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Hindi siya umiyak. Next, we have Sister Wei. Talaga talaga ang buhay. Any, mga 1 minute is enough. 2 minutes. Ha, ba't siya? Meron ako dito. Towel.
Carpet.
Thank you, Sis Weng. Though it's short, pero galing sa puso niya yon talaga. Ayaw nga niya pumayag, actually. Pinilit ko lang. Anyway, we have Sister Bates. Huwag ka nga magturo. Ano ka na rito? Tita Bates.
Sabi ko sa kanila, kailan kaya yung